What's up, people? It's your man V from Fade Info, and we're back with a new video. I hope everybody's alive and well and doing good during the quarantine. I know this has been a stressful time for some people. For others, it's been a time of creativity, and we're going to get creative today. Due to the barbershop being closed, I know a lot of barbers are figuring out ways to make money, and the most obvious way would be to do house calls, which I'm not opposed to. However, I haven't done house calls yet, although people have been asking me about it. I'm not quite there yet. I feel like once the illness becomes controlled and contained, then I can do house calls. But I've been putting on my hustler hat, you know what I mean? Took it back to the snap, you know what I mean? When I put on the snapback, you know what I mean? I get my grind on, you know what I mean? So here's a few ways that I've been able to generate some funds during the quarantine. So number one, selling products on eBay. Now I have a lot of stuff laying around the crib, neck strips, combs, coconut oil, do-rags, Clubmen. I mean, even some items that I have around the shop that I can sell on eBay. And it's been going pretty well. Yesterday, I walked to the post office just to get some fresh air. I listed some items and sold some pomades on eBay, you know what I mean? Hair products, even like hard copies of like my old mixtapes. Let's transition into number two. So I put out some music on all streaming platforms. My new album is called Done Is Better Than Good. It's by me, 5 songs, it's really good, check it out. And I got old hard copies for people that are making donations, because we got a few donations. So just tapping into the creativity there with selling music. So we got number one, selling products on eBay. Number two, selling music. Number three, my lady is making treats. Rice Krispie treats, Fruity Pebble treats, and they're special treats. So selling those. So we cooking up in the kitchen, bagging them up, and getting them out there. I told you, we grinding. Now here's my final thing for making some quick dollars while the barbershop is closed. And before I give you this, make sure you smash the like button for the YouTube algorithm so we could get the channel going. I keep forgetting to tell y'all to hit that thumbs up button. Hit it right now, all right? You got it? Cool. So the last and final thing that you all can do, all you barbers out there, sell gift certificates, because we will open. We will be back. People can prepay for their haircuts. And I mean, an incentive that you can do is just charge a little less. You know, for me, the average cut is probably like $30. Shoot me that $25 and you get the early bird special. Get that gift certificate. And when we reopen, you can get right in. And you can do this. I mean, you can print these yourself. So there you have it. I got 4 ways to make some bread while the barbershop is closed. Sell products on eBay. Sell treats and oh shit, what happened out there? What the fuck? There's some road rage going on outside. Four ways to make some quick bread. Let's recap. Gift certificates, sell things on eBay, things around the house, you know what I mean? Old books, old sneakers. For me, I'm selling hair products and music. I put some music on streaming to get the royalties coming in. And gift certificates. So I hope that this video helped you out. Maybe these things may not work for you, but hopefully I sparked the light bulb to get the creativity going so that you can make some bread. Because listen, these bills ain't gonna stop, man. Because it's a pandemic, don't mean that you just sit at home and do absolutely nothing. Take advantage of this time. And I'm gonna end the video right here. Make sure you smash that like button. It's V from Fade Info, and we're gonna get through this, man. Stay positive, and I'll be back to see you on the next one. All right, peace.
Whatever now. Nothing to lose and everything to gain. Things change. always be the same. Same V, I don't front for the snap and the gram. So this life meant for me never happened for them. I bled for this black in my skin. When them cuffs shackled my limbs, I had backstabbers as friends.